I'm not prepared to measure grief like grains of darkness. Who suffers more? The man who sits in the rubble of his home, weeping for his wife, or the grandmother who walks by holding a broken doll? The night sky is filled with menace. At dawn, tanks roll by. Who can measure sorrow? Where is the boundary of mercy? Which child is not ours?